Hey guys, so today we're at the Imaginarium. This is Fort Myers Imagination Science Museum. This is gonna be interesting. So, come on in, join us. Let's see what it's all about. That's cool. What do you think, Leilani?
No! I need to catch him!
What was that pokey thing called? It was a pencil urchin, yeah.
The easiest way is looking at their front feet. So their front feet on the males, they have those little rounded areas. But on a female, all the legs will look the same.
Oh, really?
Yep.
The tank people built this.
Yeah, no way! Awesome! The tank people actually built this. So they actually said on the show that it's the USS Mohawk. That's what that ship is inside, the USS Mohawk. Oh yeah, you can see it on the back here. Mohawk. They tell me I look good. Okay, Andrew, I want you to explain to me now how the four-stroke engine works. There it is right there. That's a V12, 1,000 horsepower. So, how does that work? Full concentration is needed here. I remember one time I had one of those. I asked for one for Christmas. And it was one of those spinny ones, you know, that you have the two dials and the box and you could make the platform do whatever you wanted. Anyway, I had one of those and I asked for one of those for Christmas. I wanted one so badly. And I actually snuck into my parents' room a week or two before Christmas to see whether or not they got that for me. And they actually did. And I took it out and I started playing with it. And I was so disappointed. It was like the biggest disappointment ever of Christmas. And it was all because I snuck a look at my present before Christmas Day.
Oh, the red ball that I put in is last.
Oh, did it get stuck?
A little lower.
Wait, don't
drop it. No! Oh, so close.
Sure it is.
Get it! Yeah. Oh my goodness. That was a disaster. What just happened there? Uh-oh. What are you spinning now?
Those spikes right now because they're completely soft. If she was scared, she would puff out that beard, but she would also take in a little bit of air and push out her belly as hard as she could, and it would actually make those spikes rock solid. Things down their body, but they travel almost in like a wave. So as the muscle contracts downwards through her body, they kind of slither around.
Yeah, go for it. Is that awesome? Does that shock you? Huey, creating the ultimate human battery, has charged it to 31.
I'm done with my career.
What's your name, Doctor?
My name is Dr. Angel.
Is your name Beaker?
What?
Is your name Beaker? Dr. Clark, how are you?
Good.
And what discoveries have you made today, scientific-wise, Doctor? Hey, what are your discoveries?
I just have to do stuff. Like, not that, and...
Now, what exactly is this?
What are you doing? You're breaking it.
Don't question Dr. Clark. She's a mad scientist. Dr. Clark, can you explain to us what you are doing right now?
I'm just doing stuff right now.
Stuff? Is it classified? Is that why you can't say what it is? Are you working on a new formula?
Yes.
Is the formula for rubber?
No. I found this gecko.
Dr. Clark, how have you learned to work so intensely?
I don't know.
Does it just come naturally to you?
Yes.
Doctor, you're an inspiration to all of us. Thank you for your diligence.
Found this gecko. Can't find the other one.
Dr. Clark, have you made a... Oh my goodness, now both the Dr. Clarks are here. Doctors Clark and Clark.
Yes. I fixed it. I fixed it.
Dr. Clark, where are your goggles?
No, the world is going to crumble.
Well, this part of the Imaginarium is so cool. There are so many different things in here. And this all talks about nanos and what nanos mean to us. So there's a lot of small things. There's this carbon molecule right here that you try and build up. And they have lots of these different, what are these called again, guys? These nano things that have magnets. Ooh, look at that.
It's like, I know they show you how to make them online.
That is so cool. This is a real meteorite. This was in outer space. That is so awesome. Kids are in virtual reality. What do you think, Andrew?
Ah, there's alligators! Oh, yeah!
Put your hand down there. Dentist, druggist, and chemist.
You.
I just can't believe how many exhibits there are in this place. It's so cool. There's so many different things to see from, like, science exhibits and potential energy to old museums about the way that Fort Myers used to be and the prehistoric period. It's crazy.
Okay, go. No, not from there. You gotta walk from the top first and then jump.
Yay! Lucia's over there. She's gonna whisper something in the whisper ring and I'm gonna catch it on the microphone in here. Okay. Guys, what do you got there?
Coconuts.
Okay, let's hear them. Shake them. What are you guys doing? Wow, that was very, very cool. Overall impressions, that was an excellent museum. Very interesting. I love how they incorporated like the indoor and the outdoor to the whole experience. Huey, show me your coconut. Huey got a coconut, got himself a little prize. Nice. Hey, what's the coconut, man?